What the fuck is up, everybody? This your motherfucker saying Crazy Bree back in another video. We're back in Spish, about to do yet another reaction video today. So today we're gonna be checking out this new song from King ISO called Feel, featuring N9ne and Matt Phoenix. Now I've never heard of Matt Phoenix, but I've heard of N9ne and King ISO, obviously. But yeah, so ISO also dropped a new album. I'm gonna try to check out a majority of the album. I'm not gonna say that I can check out the full album, but I'm gonna check out the hardest songs first and then go from there, and then maybe I'll check out the rest of the album. I don't know. It all depends on what this is and what this one will set the mood for, because this one will be judged basically off of this music video. And if it slaps, I might check out the rest of the album. I don't know. It all depends on, like I said, how this song holds up. So we're gonna see what ISO's talking about on here. This one's called Feel, featuring N9ne and Matt Phoenix. I'm ready. Let's go. I'm gonna shut up. Let's get this shit.
Hey Matt, I had this idea. You know, I tried to sober up and shit. You know, and it didn't last too long. But I had this idea that kind of went like this. Hold on. I think that I just got that feel again. Put down a drink and drug so I can feel again. Now I can feel everything. I was numbing so I couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid again, kid again, kid again. Wasn't even a teen yet. Before I started puffing on that green, yep. And get to live a long lifetime before I seen death. Was a rule before 21, euphoria seems next. I had a MD-2020 MDMA in my hand. Young and fucking on grown women before I grew to be a man. Sneaking in the bars, doing shows in the bathroom, coked out with the fans. Had school the next day, showed up with a pistol in my pants. Hey, someone need to come and get a pam. I was sliding on them like what's in a pan. Do you know what it feel like to kill a man? Tried to overdose but got a bigger plan. Skipping school and park the whip and jam. Watching OG shave it down a kilogram.
Wait, hold on. Is he wearing a fucking Oculus? Hold on, bruh. He's wearing a fucking Oculus. What the fuck? I've never seen anyone do that in a music video where they're wearing a fucking Oculus like that. Oh my god, dude. That's hard though. Yeah, he definitely did pretty good on this music video, not gonna lie. Yeah, the video is great, dude. It's insane. Let's get back into it, though.
Was sliding on them like what's in a pan. Do you know what it feel like to kill a man? Tried to overdose but got a bigger plan. Skipping school and park the whip and jam. Watching OG shave it down a kilogram. I've been smoking Mary since a little lamb. 2 injections in me, 50 milligrams. Forced to me by a doctor, he a middle man. They became a big farm, taking over little land. It could be hereditary, think about your little man. Turn us to a zombie, I just wanna be a citizen. They been trying to stabilize the head as honest. Maybe I don't want you thinking for me. I'ma say that doctor get his hand. Never learn to heal when I'm feeling. I'm in the middle war, chilling for the you with all the sickness, cause I don't give a damn. My sons are in therapy now and it's scaring me how all of it expands. I ain't selfish, man, I sobered up. Out on tour on the pros, I spent 50 bands. Didn't drink for months or even have a blunt and then I...
Gotta blow my headphones out. ISO's about to fucking burn my headphones off my head, dude. Oh my god, dude. That's insane. I was not expecting him to go into that type of flow on this song. Holy shit. Like, the whole song just switched up for no reason, dude. That's insane about King ISO, and I've said this before in previous King ISO reaction videos. King ISO is a master at flipping his flow. He's a master at switching it up. So one minute he's spitting super slow and calm, and then he can speed it up and go fucking rapid fire fast, like easy, dude. He must be practicing this shit. I don't know. But yeah, he's definitely a fucking master when it comes to that. So yeah, gotta salute King ISO, dude. Not a lot of people have that kind of talent with them, so yeah, let's get back into it though.
Me how all of it expands. I ain't selfish, man, I sobered up. Out on tour on the bros, I spent 50 bands. Didn't drink for months or even have a blunt, and then I felt the urge to kill again. Cause who I'm suppressing since an adolescent just woke up and needs a lending hand. Because
I think that I just got that feel again. Down the drink and drugs so I could feel again. Now I can feel everything I was coming so I couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid again, kid again, kid again. Don't call my name, they say I'm cursed. Took all the pain and I made it worse. I'll never know if I'll ever change. Kinda hard to grow when you're numb and everything. Started later than a lot of you, but I'm a little closer to the finish line. Hard to stay above the water when I've been claiming to be sober and sipping wine. Party people at the venue, they probably noticed I'm drunk, but they didn't mind. After the show, ask Geisel to buy me a drink. You know that I already finished mine. Never mind, there's a kid inside, living lies while I'm grinning wide. Give me time and I'll kill my pride. Have everyone around me picking sides. Like, isn't he the one with a vicious mind? A short fuse tipper with a venti size. Pulled one over on, I'm 2 weeks sober when I'm still full of shit like I'm victimized. And I'm still so self-righteous, lost in the happy I didn't find. My ego knows I'm like this, cause and effect of the realest kind. Have dreams that I'm finna try, technique but it isn't none. So blessed and I feel no stress, give me all the rest of love living life. Because I think that I just...
Definitely great with the vocals, dude. That verse is hard, too. Like, Matt Phoenix, he can spit, too. Oh, my God. I've never heard of Matt Phoenix until I've seen him on this music video, dude. Yeah, definitely, he's a killer, too. Just like all of them, dude. Just like Tech9ne, just like ISO, dude. Yeah, Matt Phoenix is hard, dude. He went in on his verse. He went in on his verse. And his vocals for the hook, beautiful, dude. This is a fucking masterpiece, dude. This whole music video, the whole song, is a fucking masterpiece, dude. I don't think they could have done it any better, honestly. But let's get back into it, though. I want to hear what Tech9ne's got to say on here. Oh, my God. I'm scared to hear Tech9ne, but we got to, though. We got to hear motherfucking Tech9ne, you know. We got to hear Tech9ne fucking kill it on this. Let's do it, dude. I'm ready. Let's go.
Because I think that I just got that feel again. Down the drink and drugs so I could feel again. Now I can feel everything I was loving so I couldn't feel nothing. Now I feel like a kid again, kid again, kid again.
Back in the day, like,
the freedom.
As a bad little kid having sex behind a
mausoleum.
What a place to sit on my face and on my
rocks.
If anybody recorded me up above, I'ma just say,
God, delete them.
Living the evil life, I'm under my senses. Sure. Even though liquor was expensive, coming to get it, I'm jumping over school fences. Looking for attention. Parents are working, I take her home, give her inches. I was relentless.
Sure.
All the G winches, then you know how to E-ments list. I'm really pushing P, never be false pretenses.
You let her go, you better know the D trenches.
That was me, 100% accuracy. But I put on the poison and it really mastered me. Rapidly, play a jersey, put up like it was tapestry. Leaving me room to grow. Still smoking on the weed, but the liquor I don't need it.
No!
Never level up, beat it, I succeeded.
No!
True. No more fuckboy, infidelity.
Shit on me!
A lot of fruits and vegetables, my shock was well. And no doctor selling me
Ritalin.
It's me a 360 litty
citizen.
New life, new data.
Four kids and a nigga leveled up in header.
Hit again.
Yeah, that was a great music video. Oh my God. Tech9ne did a spaz like I thought he was going to on here, but I think ISO already fucking took the spazzing out of the song, dude, because fucking ISO, dude, he can spaz the fuck off on this, on different songs, dude. That's another reason why I like King ISO, though, because like I said at the very beginning of this video, he's got this talent where he can switch his flow up and everything, and that's what Tech9ne has as well. Tech9ne has the same talent, where he can basically, Tech9ne can be singing at one moment and then just be fucking, you know, hitting you with 1,000 words at once, you know. But yeah, so yeah, definitely Tech9ne and King ISO killed it on here. So did Matt Phoenix. I'm gonna check out more Matt Phoenix at some point. because I honestly have never heard of Matt Phoenix until this music video. So I definitely gotta check some more Matt Phoenix out in my free time and just, you know, get caught up on him. So yeah, that's all I gotta say for this video, though. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to run the channel up. And yeah, if you guys have not yet followed me on my social media, links in the description below. Go follow me there if you want to. You don't have to, but that would help me out following wise on my other platforms that I'm on as well. And that's all I gotta say for this video. This is motherfucking Sing Crazy signing out. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everybody.